Welcome to a tutorial on the running stitch. This is by far the most basic form of sewing and perhaps the most ancient method of attaching pieces of fabric. Take your two pieces of fabric and match them up where you intend to sew. With a knotted thread, pass your needle in and out of the fabric down the entire length. This stitch is used primarily in areas that do not take much stress. The running stitch is a basic building block for many other stitches and sewing techniques.